So, I modded the game, and I've got shit working. God, I look like a mess. Oh, come on. Okay. Let's see if I can get back in here. There we go. Okay, let's put these away. I need to make a thing. So, I've got the game working. Oh. I guess I need quicksilver ingots. Lady, hey lady. Hey lady, wait. Do you have quicksilver? Because
Blades, helmets,
I
pretty much anything to suit your needs.
okay, she doesn't have any quicksilver. Well, I goofled.
Don't forget to check inside
I guess I
yourself
don't
if
have a
you need anything.
bow. Honestly, I can live without a bow. So let's just do everything else. Okay, so I've upgraded my dragonplate armor. We have the elven boots and gauntlets. I guess I should upgrade them? Ish. Holy crap, my smithing is already up to 70. Okay, that's a parable. Ish, is it? I don't know. Whatever. Okay, so we got this taken care of. We got equipment. Getting subtle sound double talking feed. Let me double check that one. Though if nobody else is complaining about it, then chances are it's you. Yep, nope. Unless, of course, I've got one of the live streams running in the background that's somehow like looping through. That's really confusing. Oh, I see. They were, in fact, watching two of my streams. Go figure. All right, so what do we even have in my inventory that's weighing me down? Looks like we have a bunch of iron. I don't think I can make any more Nordic equipment, even if I wanted to. Yep, doesn't look like it. Okay, so jewelry, nothing. Oh, ooh, I can make a glass dagger and glass gauntlets. Glass sword and glass war axe. So I can, in fact, make some amount of glass stuff. So in that case, glass battle axe. What would I need? One more refined malachite. Yeah, we're picking this
I
up.
don't claim to be the best, the
Let's see, I have
finest.
dragon armor already. Yes, I found it in a random chest during the dog dungeon, of all things. Okay. Doesn't look like she's got any malachite. Okay. Yeah, so I want to see if I can get I want to see if I can get a glass. I want to see if I can get a glass battle axe. Glass armor wouldn't be terrible either, but I don't know. We'll see how lucky we are on. Shut up, dude. Oh, this interface is so much nicer. Okay, so the answer is no. We don't have anything of the sort. Okay. How do I go to. How do I sell? Oh, Loafy. This is how I sell. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Okay, so we got the Nordic battle axe, which looks nice. Ah, my iron boots of lifting. Honestly, I think I'm gonna sell them. We'll be enchanting our stuff later, and I've got a ton of these here.
Good doing
Okay.
business with you.
Let's see. If they have none, there's another blacksmith in the city to buy from. There might be. You're right. Oh, yeah, you are right. Okay, well, I think for the time being, I'm just gonna plow through. Okay, so there's a blacksmith straight to the north. There's a blacksmith on the very far end, up in Solitude. Oh, she's totally missing. Okay, whatever. I was gonna just sell things to her. Okay, we wanna do. Let's just do iron daggers. Turns out I've got a comical amount of iron anyway, so we should probably get rid of all of it. And then we can head down and get rid of all those bear pelts. Smithing. I know there's a way to convert these up, but I don't have the alteration. Skyforge, two by the gate, one in the market, and general store without leaving town. Okay, well, one way or another, I'm gonna get rid of a bunch of these iron ingots. We're gonna go down to about like, what do we think, 20? Let's go down to about 20, and then we'll stop. What about steel? How are we looking on steel? I got a lot of steel. Let's see, what's worth the most amount of money? Scaled horn armor, scaled armor, steel armor. What's the difference? Four steel, three steel, two corundum. Okay, looks like it. The answer is probably steel. Unless steel plate armor? The answer is steel plate armor. Well, that was a little bit faster. I'm leaning towards steel plate helmet for the rest. Yeah, I'm just gonna clear my inventory of junk. We have too many. We have too many things. So I still have probably an amount of iron remaining. Yeah, I got 12 iron remaining, some amount of corundum. Okay, there we go. Daggers weigh more than the ingots, correct? Yes, but I can sell the I can sell the daggers. Okay, so let's see. Miscellaneous, we've got leather. Got a bunch from wolf pelts. Let's see, ice wolf pelts. We just want to make sure I don't use up any of my bear pelts, of which I actually have many. Okay, so let's just use up the remaining ones from the elk hides. Okay, there we go. Let's use the daggers for enchanting EXP. I actually don't have a whole lot of enchanting materials right now. We'll come back to that later. Okay, what do you got for sale? Weapons and armor. Okay, Loafy. God, I love this interface. It's so much nicer. I have 89 daggers. They were honestly not worth that much, but that's okay. And we've got a bunch of steel plate armor. That was worth a little bit more. And a steel plate helmet. Okay, now let's go back to looking like a complete dingus. Okay, so I'm not encumbered anymore. This is a good sign. Let's see. What do we want to do? We've got, okay, so I got a mod that updated Bree's home to make it not look like shit. Let's see if it, makes things not look like shit. Because I'm kind of hoping we have a really nice house here. But I don't know. There we go. Woo! Hi! This is my house now. So, apparently we've got things that we can put in here. In places. So this is a bookcase. It has things in it. There is... Oh, I see. Despite the fact... Okay. Wow. This is schnazzy. I don't know how any of this works, but this is my house now. Oh, armory key, Lydia's room key, nice. Okay, so I can get in and around my house now. We've got end tables. I mean, really, all I need is just a random-ass chest that I can interact with. So what is this? A disenchanting font, an alchemy lab. Does the disenchanting font... let me... Okay, so it just does disenchantments. Okay, gotcha. Oops, didn't want to do that. I'm very confused. Wardrobe mannequin. Oh, interesting. I can put equipment on it. This is fancy. Now is this? That's probably Lydia's room. And this is my room. Yes? Yes. So we got an armor chest and just a regular chest. Let's just yep. It does have the oath blade. Good. So it did get transferred over. Right. We don't want to equip. We want to store these. I do have a butterfly in a jar. Okay. So we want to drop everything smithing related. And all the dragon bones and scales and stuff. I have a little bit of... Wait, I have more elk pelts? Weird. That they didn't get transferred over. I like this mod, but it does make it a little bit hard to see. Horker tusk, iron ingots. Yeah, we just want to travel light for a while. I could do more smithing, but honestly at this point I've kind of maxed... I haven't maxed it out, and I probably will keep working on it, but I want to get some more, I want to get some more souls before I do anything more. Oh yeah, I still have that dragon claw. I should figure out a use for that. Soul gen fragments useful. I have no idea. Werewolf pelts. And then a bunch of, like, wooden bowls and plates. Okay, there we go. So what's my carrying capacity looking at? Looking like 170 out of 530. I think that's good enough. Let's get out of here. Okay, so let's... I'm gonna bop down. We're gonna go turn in that dumb bear quest that I dislike. Everstead. Because, yeah, the sooner we get rid of these bear pelts and we don't have to think about them anymore, it'll help. Did you get a new house? Sort of. I modded a new house. Somebody else made it... a Bree's home upgrade, and it looks amazing. So I got a free house. Well, no, I bought the house and then I updated it for free using the power of the internet. All right. Everstead, Vilemeyer Inn. I'm not even sure why I came back here. Necessarily. Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, there we are. Just let me Lady, here's your bear pelts.
Get an axe and bring... Nice to finally meet someone who can follow simple instructions. Here's your reward, as promised. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work.
I got a sanctified steel war axe. Is that any good? This feels like it was kind of a waste. Yep, that was a waste. Well, whatever. I can't believe I've been trucking around bear pelts for that long. Okay, so now what do we do next? We've got, right. J for journal. So we got Mind of Madness. That's super tempting. Alright. All the way up to Solitude we go. Ooh, there's even a free teleport to the Blue Palace there. You should fight the Dragon Priest. What? Those are a thing? Okay. I don't know where they are. We'll keep working. I mean, realistically, I want to build up my base, get up my destruction some more and some other things. I just want to have some like beefy ass equipment. I look like a mess. I want to replace this helmet as soon as possible. I like
Melaron, you lazy milk drinker. Have you finished studying the imports from Black Marsh?
Indeed, I have, sir. Elven weapons for their armies, sir. Elven material, but poor workmanship.
Don't care. Let's get out of here. Let's see. So what we want to do is... I want to do this one. I want to do the... Whatever the Daedric... Oops. Apparently can't take from any of the plants here. Okay. Yeah, I want to do the Daedric quest because they seem kind of neat.
I swear to you, unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Yar Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy. You're dismissed.
Alright, Falk. There we go.
With the court?
Let's see.
I and the
okay, I hear you're looking...
You have court business to tend to.
Looking for some help with Wolfskull Cave.
You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times. There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work.
Okay, next up is I need to get into the Pelagius wing.
Absolutely not. That wing has been sealed for hundreds of years, and for good reason. They say the ghost of Pelagius the Mad still haunts it. Ghost or not, there are reminders of his dark rule that are best left buried away. Please, feel welcome in the Court of Solitude. The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs at court. You direct those concerns to me.
Okay, so if you check the map... can I clear my custom destination? No, I can't. So, gain access to the Pelagius Wing of the Blue Palace. Well, let's start with that cave. Maybe we can gain his goodwill by clearing the cave out. Why is the game so quiet? I don't know! Skyrim is just crazy quiet comparatively. I hate it. And there's no easy way for me to judge things. Okay, so where's Dragonbridge? Oh, you know what? I bet I have to pick up the quest first. Men Who Cried Wolf. Okay, there we go. Dragon Bridge? Clearable Skull Cave. I guess let's go with Clearpine Pond and go from there. But yeah, no, Skyrim has always been, like, super, super quiet. And I haven't been really appreciative of that. It sucks, but I do my best. I really, if you want the good audio, just go watch the YouTube side of things. That always seems to work. Okay, let's go up, let's climb. We got some elk. So what do we even have? Let's bring fire. Oh, wait, no. Let's bring... We want Soul Cloak. Before I do anything, I should probably have Soul Cloak active. Because this is going to be how we start filling in those soul gems. Which is something I should have been doing from the start. Two Daedric quests are in the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. Oh, we'll take a look at that. We'll do that later, though. I'm here. I don't want to go, like, wildly out of my way for things. I mean, I am. I truly am. But these guys... Okay, do I not? Ah. I don't have my axe favorited. Let's favorite the axe. Favorite the axe. Okay, these guys are a little bit more on the durable side. Luckily, right, no soul gem large enough. I forgot they're humans. Humanoids. Okay, let's go with fire. Burn the bandit thug. Alright, there's one. There's a bandit outlaw. Bandit outlaws kind of suck. Ow. Okay, this is gonna hurt. I'm stuck somewhere. And my axe is not listed as number one. Did she die? She did die. Okay, they just got taken out by an arrow. So I guess Soul Cloak was kind of a bit of a moot point here. But that's okay. I'm just gonna plow through some bandits for a second. Yeah, no soul gem large enough. Whoopsie. Okay, there's somebody. Oh, there's somebody even higher than me. Looks like there's a bunch around. Ow! Oh yeah, there's somebody over there. Let's go back to healing. Luckily, their aim kind of sucks when I'm moving. But, let's just get around for a second. And, yeah, it looks like we're just covered in archers. Oh, shit. Okay, so we get a little bit of a level, and it's a good time for that. No, you don't. Okay, we've got more. Let's start pillaging for a second. Elven arrows, nice. Gold, yes. Imperial bow, no. Orcish arrows, yes. Steel dagger, I guess I'll take it. Alright, so I got some potions I can chug. Yeah, let's chug potions. I could take the, I could take some other things. Oh, I love this. Okay. Positive damage health. Might be useful. I guess I could also chug some more of those minor magickas. Okay, so how the deuce do we even get up here? Oh, hey. Turns out easier than I expected. Ow. Ow. Okay, well... Let's just hope she doesn't actually have a good weapon here. Or shit aim. Okay, there we go. Dying. Let's see if I can cheese the AI aim for a second. Let's go back to chugging potions. I know I could actually, like, heal myself. But I'm also trying to clear out at least some... I'm trying to clear out at least some of my inventory. Where is... What... Did he die? Did he fall off? Where'd he go? What? He fell to his death. He was so angry that I existed that he killed himself. Huh. That's a new one. Yeah, Nordic Battle Axe is sexy. I agree. I like it. Don't have a racial ability for a quick regen. Yes, but I don't get experience for that. Okay, and I think we might still have somebody up top. Yeah, I have no idea. Okay, barrel has cabbages. I think they actually changed how the interface works there too. Okay, bandit plunderer has dwarven arrows, elven arrows, and gold. Everything else, don't care. Yeah. I'm confused. Okay. Yeah, where did he go? Alright, so we get gold, arrow, lockpicks, nothing. I'm not even sure if I want to stick around this place. I just saw them and I was like, we should kill these people. Looks like we had Imperial help too. It's always welcome. Okay, I mean, we could try and melt it down. Oh, did it, did it change the price on things? No, it didn't. Okay. I was wondering for a hot second if the price on everything had changed around. But it looks like that's not the case. Okay. So the question is, do we go inside and try and fight everything? The answer is yes. The answer is yes. There's a body... there's a body somewhere down there that you didn't loot, and it haunts you. Yes.
Now ain't this a surprise? Oh.
Okay, there's somebody around here. This guy did not have a good time. Luckily, he didn't have a long enough time for it to matter.
Can't hide from me. Pray to Stendar while you can.
Who is Stendar? Oh, fuck. Wow.
No sign of him.
Okay. Jesus. She stabbed me in the spine. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna murder this guy, then we're gonna leave. Screw this place, we'll come back later. I don't want to deal with it. At all. Wow. One shot. I got some pretty beefy armor too, but...
The rebels like to forget is that the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Huh? I wonder if, we're going to have a section of this, okay. Have there ever been any, Elder Scrolls games that very directly deal with, the Eldamari Dominion? Because they sound interesting. I think there's at least one or two quests, vaguely, in relation. Also, I absolutely love this other mod that makes... ores. Like, actually light up. Because I can see things. It looks nice. But yeah, it would be really cool if there's a Elder Scrolls game that dealt with the Eldamari Dominion. Like, fully. Okay, the main quest deals with them. Really? Okay. I know this is not the way you're supposed to get through anywhere, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, looks like we got a cave down here. Yeah, I'm looking for caves that don't result in me getting one shot. Oh! Hello! Where's the other one? Not a clue. In here, presumably. Yeah, there it goes. Oh, there's a mod that lets you instantly mine ore. I need to get that! Okay, silver ring. Doesn't look like this place has that many goodies. And skeletons got nothing. Alright, so where's this cave? Here's the cave. We kind of lucked out. I was just, like, climbing around and hoping for the best. Hoping that I'd actually find things. And here we are. Okay, so my bet is necromancers. My bet is... yeah, definitely necromancers. It's always necromancers. It's never unicorns. This game actually would be really funny if there was just one of these places that was just covered in unicorns and nothing else. What level am I? 20? Something? Or are you talking about level up? Because no, I save those for other things. We got a restless draugr. I've been sneaking a lot in Fallout Frost. And so it's affecting my, like, gameplay of other things. That's a dude. Okay, this isn't working. That was working. Looks like we got friends. What the- Oh my god! Oh, Frost Atronox. Very, very much- Okay, there's one, there's two. Woo, damage. Okay. Let's actually use our special ability. Okay, this is a lot. What about his skin? Oh, his skin is Z. Wow, that really does make quite the difference. Okay, let's use that. Thank you, Hiskin, for making me into a largely unkillable tank for at least a little while. Let's see if I can kill the Scourge. We've got the Apprentice Necromancer back there. Oh, come on! Stop resurrecting this guy! He's dead! Just leave it alone, man! Jesus! This... What the... Fuck... Alright, how am I doing? I'm doing okay. Oh, maybe I just knocked him over. I'm not entirely sure. This has been a weird mess already. Get resist on frost on my armor. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Okay, dragon's tongue. Nice. Necromancer, Nordic particle. I'll get the steel dagger. Yeah, this poor guy was revived like twice or something, I think. Regardless, dick. Okay, Drugger's Scourge has golden lesser soul gem. All right, I guess I have the other thing. Why did you kill Reggie Ice? You could have caught that. Dude, I totally play like a Bethesda, like first person combat game slash monster collection game. That would be awesome. I'd be like, that would be really cool. Okay. Oh, I guess there were two novice necromancers that got revived here. Well, alright. Guess I was misinformed. Okay. Let's see. Well, what else have we got around here? What the? Oh, I see. If I press one, we switch back to our spells. Oh, that actually could be kind of handy. Okay, well, let's get around here. Anything? Nothing? Nothing. Oh, and we keep going deeper. Okay. Corpses that resurrect as a minion turn into ash when killed. Ooh. Okay then. Let's see. I'm so used to. So it looks like we got a bunch of Draugr around here and somebody that's doing a thing. Now we've got.
Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema.
We summon Potema.
Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death. Potema, no longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
There she is. Okay, I love fighting necromancers. Their shit's worth so much money. Plus, they tend have this odd tendency of having ooh, hanging moss. Odd tendency of having necromancer robes and being really killable. Oh, okay, so we got a Draugr Wit, which is a problem. See if I can burn Toasty the Necromancer. Alright, there's one. Last time I fight one of these guys. Alright, let's take him off of the ankles. Come on. Ankles, too. I hate it when I do the, like, backwards moving strike, because it never actually hits enemies. Where'd the Necromancer? There he went. Okay, Petty Soul Gem, Necromancer Robe, Steel Dagger. I like how just like one moment we're like fighting for our lives, kind of, sort of. Next moment we've switched over to murdering the shit out of... Well, no. Fighting for our lives, murdering the shit out of people. Then the next moment... We're looting them and being like, sweet loot! Where, you know, judging weight on items and stuff like that. I don't know, it just feels weird to me. Okay. Ah. What? Okay, so we got some necromancers around there. I got foosed by something.
Yes! Return me to this realm. What are you doing? You fools! You cannot bind me to your will.
Okay, so I'm being foosed pretty hard here. Let's do a thing. Let's put some points into stamina here. I think that's becoming more of my issue. Okay, perks to increase. Unfortunately, I haven't been doing a whole lot of combat because I boosted my smithing up like crazy. Okay, so we got combustion. What about scarring burns? It's tempting. Let's go see if I can get a two-handed increase first, though. Because that's probably a little bit more crucial given my current situation. We've already got 200 mastery. We've already got Rive. Do I have execute? I have execute. Okay, but I don't have decimate yet. Sideways power attacks with battle axes hit all targets in front of you. Neat. These aren't that helpful though. What about heavy armor? We have cushion face of death. Oh right, I forgot I have that. Defiance. Armor rating for 10 seconds. It's kind of tempting. Revel in battle. Never kneel. Rallying stand power. Lasts for a minute. I don't know, most of these feel weirdly situational. Okay, let's go back to destruction. Let's go for the burning thing. I do use destruction magic way more than I was kind of expecting here. Okay, so we've got scarring burns. Back to burning. He is not nearly as flammable as I thought he was going to be. Okay, let's start using the cheese move. Take out the regular Draugr. Let's go back to the Scourge. He's foosing me. Okay, yep. We're not dying, though. They're not doing a very good job of that. We are... Okay, we're dying a little bit faster than I thought I was going to. Plentiful healing, plentiful healing. Okay, we're gonna try something else. I'm just gonna deplete their allies. Okay, dying. Yet again, I really do need more healing. Okay, do I have fortify health? Oh, right, I got a bunch of potions of fortify health that I can roll with. And looks like we got some more of these guys. Holy shit, this is a lot of dudes. Screw it. Back to melee combat. And I'm dead. Damn it.